India Digital Summit with the theme Mission 2022, the new pillars of digitization. The summit, ladies and gentlemen, will give you an opportunity to meet the policymakers from the country, a fantastic chance to hear of.
Our approach has been simple: collect bottoms up, high quality data, and then analyze it in the best of the ways, and then come up with the solutions and recommendation to the clients. I think it's been a fabulous journey for us for the last 9-10 years, where we have been working with more than 90% of India's online GMV. So fairly the largest guys working on the internet and digital side, and worked with more than 50 plus private equity funds, have been part of more than $23 billion of commercial due diligences which have happened over the market. So that's a quick background about RedSeer. Now, today I think about this report, I'm going to touch upon about four topics which are coming out of as themes from the report which we have done. I think the first theme which I want to speak about is MSME as a sector, as a space, is fairly huge, right? When we're speaking about MSMEs, we're speaking about 64 million medium and small, medium enterprise players across Indian market. That's a massive number, and by whatever way you cut it, it's really significant, because if we start looking at the GDP contribution of non-agri side, they're pretty much 66% of the GDP contribution also comes from the MSME, right? So fairly significant space in terms of how it contributes to India's GDP. So it is important that any discussion which we have doing about the digital strategy of India, digital journey of Indian market, MSMEs have to be kept at the center stage, and we need to think through the implications of digital strategy policy on the MSME as an industry. The second theme which I wanted to sort of touch upon was in terms of the journey where we are on the whole digital journey, right? So if we do a global peer comparison, or even the just a dipstick check on where we are in terms of the penetration of how digital has penetrated the MSME or any field within the MSMEs, I think it is fairly nascent, right? We are at a very early stage. So we need to understand that it is still very early days for the overall digital journey, and there's a humongous amount of opportunity which we can potentially unlock. Right, so just to read through some of the points, right? So at USD 6 billion of market size, these are the early days for the digital services in Indian market. While certain services like digital payments, marketplaces and accounting have seen a higher adoption, the others have just started their journey, which is the likes of lending, 3PL, third-party logistics, advertising, and SaaS-based enterprise solutions. We are seeing a surge in startup activity and funding following up, which is targeted towards creating innovative digital solutions for the MSME market in India. While the established companies like IndiaMart, Just Dial, and MNCs like Google Suite, which have created a lot of impact in the MSME market, but there is significant amount of new players which are coming up. We see almost 40% of the new age startups which are coming up today are targeting the MSME as a sector and developing solutions towards them. Within the overall digital space, if you do a double click on the MSME market, we see that the digital services for the MSME market is just about $1.5 million. It's fairly minuscule in terms of the size, and in terms of even the overall adoption, we see, depending on what kind of services we are talking about, the services have got adopted from 1% to 6% of MSMEs have adopted the services, right? So if you look at the marketplaces which have the highest penetration, where about 6% would have adopted the marketplaces and are present in the marketplaces, on the other side, where digital ancillary services, SaaS-based solutions, the adoption is much lower. So again, which indicates that very early stages, very early days, almost 90-95% of market for any other digital services is still under-penetrated, and there's again a significant amount of opportunity for the players to develop new set of solutions, for policymakers to influence and ensure that the MSMEs move towards the adoption, and obviously MSMEs start benefiting from the impact of adopting these digital services. So that's a second bit which I want to talk about quickly, which is more about, you know, the whole story is still in the early stages, and there's a lot more to be done, and there's a bigger journey in front of us. The third is